Hey guys, what is up? I am Devil Driven. Today we're gonna play some Irridin. He kinda got buffed up. The Wild Hunt Riders are up to 9 now, which is pretty good. And then the Wild Hunt Hounds, they're not road locked and they got a 1 strength buff. The Navigator's not locked anymore either, so it's kind of a mini buff for him. And we haven't played Jotun in a while, so he's a really great card. I feel like I've neglected him, so we put him in the list as well. But yeah, we got White Frost in here as well, along with the Biting Frosts. You could play this with Iris. I like Dorugiri. Iris is like a kind of a combo. I don't know. It doesn't seem like you have a lot of units on board to play it, but it does work. I like the ability to either pick carryover or have another drowner. I just love the drowners. I think they're great. But yeah, let's play some another monsters.
As dead as a Krisa.
We drop the frost. We have Frightener this time, which is good. And Gels. Let's drop the warrior. Dorugiri's good. I think this is good. Alright. So we're going first. Let's play our Wild Hunt Rider. Okay. Frost it. That's too low tempo. Let's grab it. Fog's there. Is it worth the Jotun now? He loses 4. I'm sorry, 3. He loses 6 with this. Let's go for it. Oh, it's a tie. It's a good pass. I could take it with carryover. I go 2 cards down though, but I have the spy.
Mankind is a virus, a plague.
It doesn't matter. So we went 2 cards down, but we got the spy. Hopefully we can draw a caretaker. That's good. We'll drop that. So this for sure pulls caretaker. Scorch. So if he Ekumar is that. Do we pass here? I'm sure he'll just he's gonna have Scorch. He could Scorch my own guy. Iridan's kind of a dead card right now. We'll just pass. He plays a Necker. That's fine. The longer we played that round, the bigger the Necker would have got. So what silver am I gonna? I'm not gonna pull any silver. So let's drop Caretaker because Gel's gonna pull him anyways. All right. I think we just go for it. If he's got the clear skies, he's got it. Alright, so I think I Iridan into Wild Hunt Rider. He has woodland. We can clear it. We'll clear it. I could scorch that at any time. See if we can get a couple of them to line up. Do I want to pull them both to melee so they eat each other? I'll wait a turn. Let's get more weather tick going. So let's Jotun. We'll pull. This one, and this one. So it's gonna eat this one for a huge scorch. Do we just wait? The Necker keeps getting bigger. I could pull it to the back. Let's do that.
There is no escape.
He eats Jotun. I think we wait. There still might be something a little bit bigger. I guess we just caretaker. Tied up. Man, this frost got so much value. It sucks we're two cards down. That damn woodland. Should have stole the foglet. So we hit this guy for 5, and then he has Commander's Horn and we lose. Right? Nope. Got him. This was disgusting. 4 points a turn? Holy cow. It just sucked that they were all ones. Good game. We're going to try run one game with Iris, see how it goes. We're going up against Dagon.
You shall die, worm.
Well, I think we figured out our mulligan here. We got Iris and Caretaker, that's good. Alright. We go first. I think we're gonna play our Wild Hunt Rider. He's going to play Harpy and ranged. No. He's going to play Dagon. Fog on rain. All right. See if he brings it back with woodland. So that's his target for Vran. Navigator.
We know the mysteries of time and space, all of them.
He's still gonna get an Ekumara out of it, put it on siege. Unfortunate spawn there. Caretaker. Oh, we're screwed either way, so. He needs 16, 14, and he's ticking still. Let's see if he takes the bait. I have my Frightener next round. He's going for it. Woodland Spirit. He gets it because of the spawns. He has a renew. Gets it on even cards. Really good play for him. A buy is good for the renew. I think we save this. He could pass here, I'm down a card. He's gonna keep going, of course, though. He has to have renew. He just passes here. We'll play the rider. And then he Ekumaras. Locks that. That's very curious. Is there anything I want a caretaker? Probably not. He looks like he's in it for the long haul. Let's just play it. There's the Ekumara. These spawns are killing me, man. These spawns are killing me. He's got to have another carryover. There's the Necker. Let's just play it. He should pass here. He keeps his one carryover and he keeps his Necker for four. If he keeps playing, he runs the risk of losing all his carryover. He's gonna keep going, alright. Kill the Necker. He has no more Neckers left. Clears it. Oh, he's gonna... I don't have any Neckers. Gosh darn it. Drew 1 point. I could look for the Scorch. Karen Thier brings it down. Let's play Gels. Naivety's a fool's blessing. We just go for the Scorch. I didn't get any strength off it, but... He put a Necker back in his deck. I thought he did. He moved something from my graveyard to his. He's gonna keep going. Joking. Alright, I think we go for the Ekimara for the carryover. In case he has a Scorch, I'm just gonna eat this. He keeps going though. Crazy. Will he pass or will he keep going? If he keeps going, he's going to win because I got to throw Caretaker next. He keeps going. Renew Woodland Spirit. How crazy. And he plays it in that row. Are you serious? Are you serious? Does this put me ahead? Play it.
I am sadness.
He should pass here. He's gonna keep going. He eats that. I hit this. This dies. I pick up 52. If he has Scorch or something, I lose. Hailstorm. What a greedy, greedy list. Yeah, what a greedy list. Do I have enough? I don't think so. He loses 4. I lose by 2 points. Oh my god. 2-0'd. Unbelievable. Well, that's the list for today, guys. I don't know about the Iris version. I like the other version better. But like always, thank you for all that you do. And I'll see you guys next time.